Hey guys, it's Nicole. It's not Wednesday, but it's hashtag Ask Nicole anyway. And one of you viewers out there had a question I wanted to answer ASAP. And the question was, at what point in your nursing career do you get comfortable? And my answer would be never. In the field of medicine, you are not allowed to get comfortable because the second you do, you are in a large amount of trouble. Whether you're a nurse or a physician, you have to adapt to the changes, especially in the hospital setting. A month ago, I thought I knew the heparin protocol at my institution fairly well. I had done it a million times. I took a week off for school, and when I came back, the protocol had changed, you know, in its entirety. If I did not look up the policy before I started that drip, I would still be going off the knowledge of the previous policy, which does not, you know, exist and isn't applicable anymore. You have to understand that you will not ever know every aspect of anything that you do when you're in nursing. And I know that sounds scary, but it's true. Especially in the hospital setting. When it comes to disease processes, I still carry around my nursing notes and things like that because with the advancement of research and the advancement of technology, the practice is ever evolving. So I don't assume that I know everything about a particular disease process because with the advancement of science and the practice, my knowledge base could be obsolete and kind of old education. This is why I carry around my mini notebook filled with tons and tons of information because it's a ever-evolving practice. I always look in this book. I always look things up at my job because I am fully, you know, aware and I understand that I do not know everything, even though I've been a nurse for a couple of years. Even with the CCRN and the TNCC and the CMC and the PCCN, it doesn't really matter what you have because this practice is forever, you know, evolving, and you have to be ready and understand that you are going to have to look some things up repeatedly. Even as a nurse, I still look things up. I ask my charge nurse because I never assume that I know everything. I've done this a million times. I know how to do this. I know how to do this because that's when you get into trouble. Trust me, I've been there. You think you know something. You're like, it's not going to be a big deal. I've done this a million times. I'm not even going to look it up. And then you do it, and then someone reminds you that, oh, you remember that's changed. And then you've already given the med, and you got to call the doctor. Trust me, I've been there. And this is why I carry around a notebook full of notes, and it's a forever changing notebook. I have all my tabs, but I carry this around and I use it. It doesn't really matter how long you've been a nurse. You have to have resources. You have to be prepared and ready to adapt. And sadly, that means never being comfortable. But this is why I love this field. I feel like as a nurse, I'm a detective. When my patients get there, I'm trying to figure out what's really going on with them. And I'm looking up stuff and asking questions, kind of interviewing them. And this is really why I love nursing. You're a medical detective as a nurse, you're trying to fix this person and ask these questions and get a picture from a situation that you weren't there for. And I love it. I love it. Nothing's like it. And that's really it. I'm done rambling. But my answer would be, you can never be comfortable or it'll get you into trouble. If you guys have any questions or comments for me, as always, put those bad boys below. But if you're a new nurse, an experienced nurse, a veteran nurse, you have to have resources to get you through because, as I say, nursing is an evolving process. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you next week. Bye.